at each 90 degree movement. Notice the precision with which these individual movements are executed.